Hello guys, welcome back to GK Code Labs. So for the last few weeks I have not been uploading videos on my channel, and here I am now explaining the reason with a great news for my viewers and subscribers. As you know, I provide the content on big data technology pretty much from the very raw and core of it, specifically designed for you to actually understand the topic and concepts in the first place rather than having a virtual idea of it. After making such videos for about an year now, and based upon all my interactions and requests from GK Code Labs community, I realized that there is a dire need of making a course for those who are trying to come into big data domain. Many of us have gone through multiple tech stacks that are prevailing in big data technologies like Hadoop, Spark, Hive, batch data, streaming data, but are still hustling around just to understand the actual big data project. Even after learning the basics of all these technologies, in big data, we face a lack of clarity about the flow and integration of these tools, which hinders in developing an understanding and most importantly, answering those grilling questions that are asked in the very first of your interview. Tell me about your project. So what's the great news? Well, after spending last few weeks on finding a solution to this, I decided to tackle this head on and make a complete big data batch processing end-to-end course, which will clear all this hazy picture and will guide you not only in understanding the actual big data projects, but also the nuances and the nitty-gritties of understanding the big data use cases and understanding the coding requirement, planning, coding them, automating for the daily inflow of data, and giving a professional data reports back to the clients and business. Let me tell you that each of these requirements is not expected for a developer role candidate in a big data project. There may be various teams that this work will be distributed into. So you might not have an idea on these things even when you are assigned to any project. There might be a different team working on business understanding, a different one on planning, developers may be on a different team, followed by a different team or unit for reporting. But here on GK Code Labs, we will provide you an end-to-end idea, by which I mean every detail of all the units or teams that you should know and you deserve to know to be a confident data engineer. This course exactly focuses on that. And being a data engineer myself for past 7 years, I can understand how challenging these things could be when there is no one to guide you. And for same reason, I have created this final one-stop solution for you guys at very, very nominal price point. And the most interesting part is this course comes in two variants, a starter pack and an extended variant. The starter pack gives you access to all the content that will enable you to understand a big data project, including your business use cases, planning, coding, testing, code deployment, automation, everything. On an extended variant, you will get access to a 6-month GK Code Labs premium content that will be developed on elaborate use cases. As you can understand, the use cases are unlimited. Since every industry now uses big data and use cases may be based on different verticals, so you have a chance to keep getting the updates on different use cases, which are going to be very interesting, I must tell you. Also, in this 6 months premium content, you will see an integration with many new tools which are trending and being used in big data domain. These extended sessions will be posted to all users who will be subscribed to extended plan. Now coming to where you can get all this. So to buy this course, you can directly go to the link provided in the description, or you can visit our website gkcodelabs.com. Click on the courses tab right here. Inside that you will get the course Big Data Batch Processing Pipeline. This course is based upon PySpark. You can check out the description of both the variants and then choose from here whatever variant suits you. Once you select the same, all the details will come here. You can add to cart. Once it has been added to cart, you can go to your cart and then proceed with the checkout. Here on the checkout page, you can mention all your details, your phone number, and make sure this email address will be considered while delivering you the course links. So please enter a valid email ID. A Gmail ID is preferred. If not, it's fine. You can mention a valid email ID and you will be given the access of the course to the same email ID. Once it is done, you can scroll down, click on agree, and then you can place your order. So for all the Indian payments, we are accepting it through Paytm. So you can pay through your Paytm wallet or your UPI. For all the non-Indian payments, on the same product page, you can scroll down and you can pay through PayPal. So the same way, you can select your starter or the extended pack and mention your email ID and click on buy now. Also for non-Indian payments, you need to have a PayPal account for payments. So if you have one, you can log in through that or you can create an account. It's absolutely free. So if you don't have a PayPal account, please create one from here as PayPal doesn't accept guest payments in India. Once you have made the payment, you will get the course access within 30 minutes. And if you have any queries, you can mail us at support@gkcodelabs.com. So at last, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you liked it. The course, I'm sure you will like it. Go for it. And let me know if you have any queries regarding the course at support@gkcodelabs.com. Thank you.